you know, you always get scared when those type of things happen. I think, you know, especially the time duration of it as well. I think, you know, for me, I initially thought, you know, 6 weeks and I'll be back in the park. But, yeah, I think, you know, after realizing, you know, the extent of the injury and, you know, the rehab that I had to go and the process that I had to follow, I think I initially tried to get back, you know, a little bit too quickly and, you know, prolong the process, you know, with that. But I think, yeah, look, I mean, after that initial six weeks to 2 months, I really, you know, got a bit of time to, you know, really work on it and strengthen it properly. And, yeah, I mean, there hasn't been any issues, you know, ever since. I played two first-class games with the coaches after that. And then obviously in Zimbabwe and Australia. So, yeah, it's been working out very well. And, yeah, I'm just excited to be playing again and, you know, get playing again.